In this video, I'm going to go over how to convert liters into milliliters. And so these steps will work for any conversion problem if you just use the numbers that are appropriate for your problem. So step one is to get the conversion ratio. So for all these problems, we're going to have our two units, and we have to know how many units of one equals how many units of the other. This just comes from memorization or from looking it up. In this case, 1 liter equals 1,000 milliliters. Step two is to write our given number as a fraction. That just means the number that we were given in our problem. In this case, it's 8.529 liters. And so remember that we can write any number as a fraction with a denominator of 1, and that we have to include our units as well. And so unless it's clearly in the denominator, our units is going to be in the numerator as well. So our fraction looks like this. And step three is to write the conversion ratio as a fraction and solve. So we pull down our number from step two. And we know we're going to have our multiplication here, and now we use our conversion ratio from step one to help us. So the whole point of this problem is to get rid of liters and end up in milliliters. So we need to cancel the liters we have right here. And we do that by putting 1 liter on the denominator. That means that 1,000 milliliters will go on the numerator. Now we can go ahead and cancel out our liters. We can see we're going to end up at milliliters, which is what we want to do for the problem. And we can see that our math is going to be to multiply 8.529 by 1,000. So our final answer is 8,529 milliliters. Hope this video helped you. If you're just learning how to convert, I have a video that goes over all types of conversions and does a bunch of practice problems. And as always, happy studying. Hey, I hope you liked that video. Please feel free to subscribe, click around, and watch my other tutorials. And as always, happy studying.